Do it normal.
My asshole brother-in-law, that useless sack of ball skin, has crashed his plane.
I want to protect the that upper place while you guys grab the bags.
You can always use a little extra cash at Christmas. We're ready now. Next time we put it on normal. Oh, so says Johnny.
Go. Open the boxes when you can, Ed. I just got some cocaine. You don't need to get more.
I've got cocaine.
Right there. There's another box. Russ,
come with me. I've got cocaine.
Escort him. Oh. I'm getting somebody down, give me just a second.
Suck my fat dick, Bloker.
Wang Hangle, the damn poon thing.
Put it all in here, I'll put up some turrets.
I have already put up some turrets, my brother.
Cool.
And we will have many turrets. Fine, I can get him later.
Okay, the cops. They just stepped up their efforts. Top for units incoming.
Go!
Hands up! Drop it, cockshot. Drop it. Drop the gun. On your fucking knee. Kill the bitch ass taser.
Take your hands up, motherfucker!
I just got kicked by a cloaker.
Don't know where you are.
I got kicked.
Here you
About 20 feet away from where the cloaker is actually standing, so...
Well, this is where the LMG bulldozer is coming from, too. Watch it.
Over here. Oh, I see him. Escort the pilot. Alright, we're ready to go, right?
I guess so.
Cool. I'm gonna pick up my... Oh shit, sorry.
That was me, shot somebody, put their hands up.
This guy is just putting down a bunch of, The old truck is on the ground again. Get into his feet. Cody, follow me. Hey, get me a medic bag. Follow me. Where is he going? Have infinite jammers. LMG's a son of a bitch.
Yeah, I'm gonna get some more ammo.
I got some right here.
The captain arrived.
Fucking captain's here. To leave this guy all over the fucking place?
Yeah, walk with him all the way there.
Yeah, but like, he's going the fucking long way around.
There's an LMG right beside the fucking...
Oh, Jesus.
Passions.
Yep.
We're shooting him from different places. Okay.
Well,
they're leaving already, huh?
Yep. Yep, they're not letting up on the assault. Signal the helicopter with a flare. There still seems to be a dude with a shield.
Alright,
I'll go up there.
Get back up.
I got it. job. Where's that drunk pilot? Ed?
The drunk pilot? What?
Yeah, where is he? The pilot we were escorting.
He's on the helicopter we took him to, I think.
Huh.
Right?
Why aren't we on the helicopter?
No, I'm not sure.
More cocaine over here, if anyone wants it.
I pay top dollar for any of my coke you can get in the helicopter. Top dollar.
Escape or find more reload. We can escape. We're done.
I'm waiting for this guy to the zipline to come back to me.
I just zipline down.
I'm waiting for the zipline to come back so I can get down there. He jumped! What a crazy a-hole. Why would you do that? Now we gotta fight our way up to that guy?
The guy's down here.
There's two. What the fuck, guys?
He's down here. Both down there. No! No! Get over here! He's leaving! Come on! Come on, come on! Here! RJ! Get over here! About to boot you so we can get this done.
I'm not getting that guy up. I'm not getting him up, I'm just getting my sentry gun. You got the flare? I'm right next to it.
I just got it.
Cool.
Grabbing another bag.
Do we want to just hide back in here for the moment?
Might as well.
All right,
everybody get a bag, throw the one bag in, and
let's go. Helicopter's here. If...
Did you coke into the helicopter? I make you rich.
We want you booted. I'm about to say if you wait, but that's fine. We're done? Go.
Yep.
That's it. We did all the death wishes.
Yep. Maybe
we'll infamy, like one of us infamy, and then do a hard stealth. You get that person up, and then that person can carry the other person. That's the
day infamy. Do you want to, just take turns infamying? Well, it'll be a while before we infamy again, but I'm saying one person infamy, and then right. The other person can carry him to a hard stealth with mission. You get that right. Pretty big jump, and then that person that jumped can cover the other person.
By the way, I gotta get out of here.
Yep. Alright, good game, guys.
Good game. I'll play with you later, Ed. What'd you think about the...